We thank you. We thank you for the opportunity that we have to be here this morning, God, that you deigned to create, that you deigned to make every single person in this room carefully, masterfully, fearfully, and wonderfully. And the world around us, God, is just such a beautiful work of art. And for that, we are grateful, God. And Lord, we pray that as we go throughout this day, that we wouldn't take these things for granted, God, that when we look at ourselves, when we look at the people around us, God, we would never treat each other as anything less than your work of art. And God, I just pray that as we walk throughout our day and we chase all of these worldly things, God, we continue to chase after ourselves and our own praise, God, that those things would fall away, God, and that we would only choose to worship you, God, that everything that we do would be directed for your glory, because you don't need it, God, but you desire for us to glorify you, God. So I pray that that is our heart today. In your holy name I pray. Amen.